again. Take me back to the
night.
And then I can't tell myself what the hell I'm supposed to do.
Oh, pretty young thing, isn't it?
Tell myself not to ride along with you.
Boys, 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 boys,
summon now, none of you. Take me back.
I'd like to welcome friends and family. You've been invited to this place to bear witness to this ceremony, the wedding of Christian and Jennifer. The wedding ceremony is a sacred event where a man and a woman make a promise to love one another forever. Now, who gives this woman to me married to this man?
When you had not touched me yet.
At this time, we're going to have a special reading. Jennifer's friend, Haley.
Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is not expecting the husband to wear the halo or the wife to have wings of an angel. It is not looking for perfection in each other. It is cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and the sense of humor. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner.
This occasion not only marks the beginning of their marriage commitment to together, but also a celebration of their love that they share between them. Today they embark together on a new life. You are making a commitment to love each other with selfless love. These vows that you're about to take are your commitment to each other. Do you, Christian, take Jennifer to be your wedded wife? To have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, richer or poor, sickness and health, do you promise to love her and to cherish her till death do you part?
I do.
Now, Jennifer, do you, Jennifer, take Christian to be your wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, richer or poor, in sickness and health? Do you promise to love, cherish him, till death do you part, and by confirming these vows, pledge yourself to him?
Absolutely, I do.
Christian and Jennifer, because of the vows you have committed to today, in the presence of these witnesses, under the authority of God and the Commonwealth of Kentucky, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Christian, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, it is my great joy and honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Halliwell.
chocolate candy, Jesus Christ. Ain't nothing please me more than you. Oh, home, let me come home. Yeah, home is wherever I'm.
Good luck. And I love you guys so much.
I love you, Jen.
Congratulations, Jennifer. I love you.
Can you look and say love you, Jen?
I know.
I love you guys.
I love both of you. I wish you guys nothing but happiness and a healthy marriage. It's the beginning of forever. Love you guys.
We'll sing the rest. Don't sing the rest for later on.
Oh, yeah.